I think we have a couple things in common. I think we have a few things that make us extra connected. Like, for example, you were all born before the 21st century. And for example, your grandmother baptized you in the kitchen sink with a cigarette in one hand. In a lady martini in the other. And I think that the reason you're here, and that the reason we're here, is that despite any blow to the face, any fist, any hardship, any pain, you didn't give up hope. We didn't give up hope. Neither of us have ever, ever given up hope to keep living.
Thank you.